So Long June is about, it's a fictional thing, totally about a tabloid princess in England. And she's just lost her mind and she's with her lover. And she walks outside in the middle of the day next to the motorcade with a gun in her hand and shoots herself. And her lover immediately rushes to her and he feels the, you know, it's kind of like Romeo and Juliet. He wants to die right when she dies in his arms.